How about a big shout out for the class of 2017? Okay, you are very, very close. We have one more tradition in which to engage this afternoon, and that is to close our graduating ceremonies and send off the graduating class with remarks from our Spirit of the JAG speaker. This is a student chosen annually by administrative staff who exemplifies true school spirit through excellence in academics, leadership, and extracurricular participation, bringing energy and enthusiasm to whatever he or she does. So it is my privilege to bring to the stage our Spirit of the JAG 2017, Mr. Scott Walton.
Congratulations, class of 2017. I'll make this quick since I know I'm the only thing left standing between you and your graduation parties. First off, I'd like to thank all those who have helped us and my fellow graduates reach this milestone in our lives. The wonderful Desert Ridge staff, as well as parents, mentors, relatives, and friends, have all helped us and have been a major part in helping us achieve this goal. You've taught us, you've loved us, and you've inspired us. I personally would like to thank my mom and dad for helping me through these crazy 4 years. Let me tell you a quick story. When I was 7 years old, we moved from California to Arizona. I was scared and nervous to start second grade on my own at a new elementary school. The first week of school, a classmate came up to me and told me I had no friends. This kind of hurt because I literally had no friends yet. So, in my 7-year-old mind, I figured the best way to get back at him would be to trip him on the playground. Unfortunately, I did this right in front of my teacher. She pulled us aside and helped us find the root of the problem. Through a series of better decisions, Spencer and I eventually realized we had a lot in common and ended up great friends that year. I learned that reacting negatively and tripping my enemies was not a good decision. Life is about making the right choices no matter what the circumstances. As we move on from the safety and security of our high school lives, we will each be facing our own new and unfamiliar situations. Some of us will head off to college, others will join the military, enter the workforce, or serve a mission. As we move into the unknown, we may be scared. We may feel alone. We may be overwhelmed. But we can choose to be happy. We can choose to be kind. We can choose to be brave. We can choose to work hard and be problem solvers. And we can choose to not let fear stop us from doing what we love. Throughout our 4 years of high school, we've all had our own interests and groups we've been a part of. Some of us were jocks, others nerds, musicians, actors, or artists. Some of us were leaders, and others were followers. But as we move on, we can forge our own path and find new roles as members of society. High schools help shape who we are now, but only you can decide who you choose to become in the future. Each of us had a unique high school experience, but one thing is certain. We've learned a lot of lessons and had a lot of fun along the way. Years from now, you may not remember the essays you wrote, the dances you attended, the tests you crammed for, or the all-nighters you pulled off after procrastinating, but you'll remember the feeling you had while being a Desert Ridge Jaguar. Being a Jaguar means taking pride in your school and community. Jaguars have integrity and are kind to others. Jags do their best and are willing to do hard things. Even after we graduate, we can still proudly proclaim that we are Jaguars and forever will be. In closing, remember, no matter where life takes you, you can choose to be happy and choose to be awesome. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. At this time, I would like to invite all seniors to stand up. Please hold your tassel in your right hand and turn it to the left side, signifying that you are now officially graduated. Congratulations, class of 2017, and go Jags!